We've got an MSI, I'll show you the box in a minute, MSI GeForce RTX 460. Now, because I had an RX 580 to start off with, I've got the dual power supplies coming off into the 8-pin. So that's an 8-pin in there that plugs in. So if you've got an RTX 580 at the moment, that'll work. But at the top there, I've got, I think it's a Wolf Pulse card. It basically, you can put an NVMe inside it, mount it, and it runs off the slot. And then at the top, I've got a USB-C, USB 3 card. The top, I've got three drives. I think they're all 2 terabytes and an SSD here. These are all pulled together for Windows into a RAID that gives it 600 megs per second. And then there's an SSD here. That's got Mojave on it. And this one here is the boot drive with Windows 11. So hopefully this will go into shot. This is, I'll put a link to this in the description so you can see what it is. This is the card that works. These are the cheapest. This is the cheapest 460 I can find at the moment, to tell you the truth. They're on Amazon. They're on Black Friday at the moment. And yeah, so it's the Ventus Black 2x X. And you can see it just sits in normally in here. And that's it. I've come out the back on the first display port, straight into the monitor over here. And there we are. We've got Resolve that's up and running. And yeah, so it works great. I downloaded the creator, what are they called? The creator drivers for it. But it boots normally. It's totally fine. Everything works fast. I'm going to run the firmware for you. There's a firmware on here. Don't save.